And they have weave ready to go? Do you weave aggressively or defensively?
Weave defensively again this time. Okay. Just getting the slow in. Oh, there we go. There's the the crush onto Free, getting them all here. The Shiva's guard coming out as well. Bulldog getting low, will drop. They've already found the kill on Zaka as well. Despot will turn around here with the Sonic Wave, but it's not enough now. Miner's trying to get himself out. Loader came out with the Omni Slash, but it wasn't enough through the Crimson Guard and the Guardian Greaves. Loader's going to lose the Aegis. It's a triple kill for Yoku. Make that an Ultra. This might even be a Rampage as Loader's left alone. It's a Rampage for Yoku as Alliance are cleaned the hell up. Empire lose nobody. And that was the defense that the Radiant need. Oh my Jesus.
Loader.
Not the Omni Slash he was looking for there. Defensive weave coming out on the majority of the side of Empire. Link forward, silence found my nuts, and my nuts are gone. Deleted from the game. Portal will pop the BKB and try to fight. But there's four of the go from the Sonic Wave will connect onto three. Lotus turn back up as well. It's a one for one so far as they have lost the Dazzle, but the wall's being dropped. The Crush as well. Bulldog fighting through this here with the lifesteal, keeping himself alive. They have managed to finally kill onto Lodo. Bulldog will finally go down. Ake just melting to the damage here of Yoku. And S4 the bash comes through from Silent. Triple kill for Resolution here on the Darkseer. It's a full team wipe against Alliance. And Alliance only have two heroes with buyback, only Loader and Bulldog here. This could be a second set of wrecks going down.
Yeah, I think this might actually just be Megas.
That's what it looks like to me too. What a dangerous lineup, man.
I told you, man. It doesn't matter if the cores have Ghost Scepter, you just punch
the
cores.
They're gonna go for the game. Yes. Loader's gonna buy back, but what's he gonna do?
He doesn't have Omni, there's no way.
Bulldog's here as well.
I don't even think Omni Slash was going to make the difference in that fight. They just got so many, like, Darkseer illusions. And
they're just going to kill him. Let's rub someone's the Roots, boys. Bulldog's gone. Loader, he's going to get bashed up as well. GG, well played. Empire with what's going to be one of the biggest comebacks that I've seen, at least in our Dream League coverage of Dota 2. That was quite a game. All down to that fight down at the bottom set of racks. I mean,
yeah. Resolution and Silent MVP, I guess, for lining up that back into the crush. Of course, you got to also give Yoku credit for stealing all the kills.
Yes.
I mean, that's pretty much what it
was. That's what
the
close
did.
Yeah. All about the support.